first just disassemble, loosen this part, this, take off this side, unscrew here, here, and here, and here, and then once all that done, it will come loose and take it out. And when everything is done, the other way around, put this in first, then once this is done, because this is the hardest part, do this and then put the panels back, make sure that the cable is goes behind here, and then goes into this and all the holders, and then you can put the panels back. That's it.